All right, Marcus, thank you. Some Madison School District buses vandalized last night with Free Palestine and Divest written on them in graffiti. The Madison School District confirming this morning graffiti had been removed from some buses and others would be cleared before the afternoon routes start.